In France, human rights groups warn police are abusing migrants in the northern city of Calais as they return to the site of a former camp known as the Jungle in the hopes of crossing into Britain. Benedict Junerod, the director of Human Rights Watch France, says police have routinely confiscated sleeping bags and clothing from migrants while pepper spraying them and confiscating food and water.
Les forces de police utilisent le gaz poivre contre des migrants endormis.
Police forces use pepper spray against the migrants who are sleeping, or disrupt food distribution against the food of the migrants, for example. This is a use of force which is unjustified, it is disproportionate, and constitutes a violation of human rights and the protections that these people have a right to.
Last November, French police dismantled the Calais refugee camp, scattering thousands of asylum seekers, many of them unaccompanied children seeking to reunite with relatives in Britain. Back in the United States,